set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He's out to the 30. Gets to about the 34-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Run, and he's brought down. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 39-yard line. And they hit him in the backfield.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. They'll bring him down at the 40-yard line. The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after him. It's first and 10. Ball on the 40. Tackle around the 32-yard line. Gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second and 2. Fall on the loose ball. He's tackled at the 39. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30.
Why in the world would the offense run a route short of the first down? That just baffles me every time I see that.
This to try to put his team up by a field goal. It's up, looks long enough, and it's good. Like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. At the 36-yard line.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 36. Got an opening. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That makes it second and 6.
After a decent pickup.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it third.
Short yardage situation here. It's third and 1.
Mike four. Hey, come on, oh, come on, oh.
He's at the 40. At the 30. And they make the stop at the 21. And he breaks one on third down.
Good call. Great execution. And again, we've seen this before, and the result is a big third down run.
Let's see now how the defense responds to giving up the gain on the run. And he tackles him hard at the 26-yard line. Hit out of bounds at the 23-yard line. 3 yards there on the play.
This junior wide receiver had absolutely no room to run after the catch. Good play by the defense.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. That's a great tackle at the 31. He's looking to tie the ball game up with this one. The kick is up, and he splits the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. The running back picks up a yard on the counter. From their own 26-yard line, second down. The catch and look out, steps out of bounds right around the 28-yard line. Third down. Throws it in a hurry, and he's taken down around the 29-yard line. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. He's tackled at the 36. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. He's got the corner. And he's tackled around the 44-yard line.
Second and two.
We've played one, and this one's knotted up at three. Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. Give to the tailback. Runs it left for a decent game. First and 10. Ball on the 49. He's taken down at the 48-yard line.
Second and 9.
down at the 27-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Let's it fly. Man wide open, and it's a tight end. Such a big play.
That was poor defense. Looks like there was some miscommunication between the safety and the linebackers, which caused for him to get so open.
Boy, that was an easy throw for the quarterback. Had to be a mistake of some kind or miscommunication by the defense in that secondary, but the quarterback finds his receiver wide open for the touchdown.
And he hits the PAT. It was a five-play, 64-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
What a collision! In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Made the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line. First down. And he throws it away. Taken down immediately. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Gets it off as he's hit. Complete. They'll bring him down at the 50-yard line.
Bit surprised if they went to the air again.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. There he goes. He's at the 30. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
There's a strike complete. He's down.
Second and six.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. He fights forward to about the 20. And so it's another third down upcoming here. Nice run up the middle.
This kind of execution from an offense can really affect the defense and their psyche. That's the second time on this drive alone they've been able to convert on a third down. This defense has got to be able to kind of gather themselves and try to find some confidence. And somebody on that defense has got to be able to make a play to slow this offense down.
From the 12-yard line, second down. Quick throw out to the receiver. And he's got the touchdown.
they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he tacks on the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both offenses have played it pretty close to the vest so far in this one.
Yeah, because they've been so conservative, it's made it pretty easy for both of these defenses to be pretty dominant. Let's see an offense open it up and take a few chances.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. He's tackled in the open field. He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on their own 28.
This quarterback is tough as nails, Brad. He's going to sit in that pocket and give himself a chance. The only problem is, at some point, you've got to have a feel, almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure or just to throw the ball before you get hit.
Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Strong showing by the defense. You always like to get the other team's offense off the field as fast as you can.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's to the 40, looking for the corner. Gets to about the 44-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Zips it to the back.
I'm really liking what I see from this guy. He's not afraid to go to the air on any down.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Tackle at the 25-yard line.
And that is a great call and a big game, especially on an early down.
Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Nice move, and he scores. Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
Converts the extra point. A four-play, 55-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. They go with a run, and he's taken down behind the line.
Well, the defensive line got such a good push up front that there was no one on the offense to account for the linebacker. And he got through almost untouched.
Second down and 11. Ball on their own 24. He gets to about the 34-yard line. The offense calls a timeout. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He goes out of bounds. At about the 49.
I like it. They're not afraid to try this defense over the middle. The quarterback saw man coverage and gave his receiver a chance to make a play. They picked up the first down. I wouldn't be surprised to see them come back to that play.
Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds. It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. Complete. He's got room. He steps out around the 18-yard line. Gain of 6 on the pass, and that's good for a first down.
Heads up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 18. Throwing right. Looks to the end zone and is caught. Touchdown.
They looked awesome on that play. A well-thrown football and a great effort to get the ball into the end zone.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he adds the extra point. An 8-play, 74-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
An amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Makes it to the 34. So we've played 2 quarters. Good game here, 17-17.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Perhaps the most important statistic in any football game is turnover margin. I once had a wise coach tell me that the football was so important they named the game after it. Whatever that means. I think it means that you're not supposed to let it get away from you and give it to the other team. And so far, both of these offenses have done a great job of that.
No doubt. And most games are lost, not won. And it's because of the turnover differential. And you can look at the stats when you say that every single time. But, you know, both teams doing a good job taking care of it. Both offenses executing and still calling a game, still scoring points, still putting up good numbers, but at the same time taking care of the pigskin. And they better value that thing because, yeah, you give it away and bad things happen.
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herbstreit's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know. Something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. I mean, we've got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
Heading into the third quarter now. Tie ball game. We're set to resume play. And he got all of this one. Great kick. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clinch up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. A yard, maybe 2 on the carry.
That makes it 2nd and 8.
2nd and 8, ball on the 27. Wrapped up for the sack.
Call a loss of 6 yards on the play. That brings us 3rd and 14.
Rush, rush, rush. out of bounds around the 35-yard line. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Tackle at the 23. Not a bad return. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. And he's hit immediately. From their own 42-yard line. First down. Gets to about the 44-yard line. And he's taken down at the 41-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 48.
Job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
He really got a hold of that one. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Fires quickly to the tight end, and he's tackled at about the 25-yard line.
That brings him second and five.
It's second down, five to go. Ball on the 25.
Three down. Mike four.
And now he's got room to run. He's taken down around the 49-yard line.
That's a good game, 23 yards. First down.
So they get 5 yards there on the halfback draw. It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 46. Tackled after a decent pickup. Brought down around the 39-yard line. From the 39-yard line, second down. They come out on an empty backfield. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Got his man. Oh, what a hit. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. They don't get it. Great stand by the defense, and they get it back for their offense. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. And down he goes to the 33-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
It's second down, seven to go. Ball on the 33. The stop at the 49-yard line. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
From their own 49-yard line, first down. He's tackled at the 48. So at the end of the third quarter, this game is all tied up, 17. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. He is drilled at the 39. First and 10. Ball on the 39.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
At the 30, they'll bring him down at the 24-yard line. From the 24-yard line, it's first down. Play is number 8 on the drive. Tackle made at the 14.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 14-yard line. First down. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Which allows him to make runs like this one we just saw.
He makes the PAT. looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Quick throw to the tight end. Tackle at about the 29-yard line. From their own 29-yard line, second down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. There's a laser across the middle. He's hit and taken down.
Number seven.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. And he's tackled right away. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Some open field. He's at the 30. He's finally tackled at the 22-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 26 yards. That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Yardage on that run.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Tight right, tight right. Four down. Mike, four.
He gets out to about the 15-yard line. 3-yard gain by the running back.
One thing about this linebacker over the years that separates him from the rest are his instincts and ability to make the play. That's a nice tackle by the senior.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Touchdown!
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. They didn't snap the ball in time. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. And he adds the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. We're late in the fourth quarter. Great game, a tied football game. And the question now is, who's going to rise to the occasion? He's under pressure. He chucks it downfield. The junior makes the catch. And he's taken down at the 23-yard line. First and 10 with a defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. Just throws this one away. Five wide. He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Fires it out. Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ball game. And now the offense has got a chance to win it. So the kicker's on, and this kick is for the lead. A miss, and it will most likely mean overtime. The kick is up, and it sails through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, this sets up the drama here in the fourth quarter. They've got the opportunity they've been looking for, an opportunity to take the lead and the win. Under a minute left in the game. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. The offense calls a timeout. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. And he dives forward. They'll spread the field with five wide. And he hits him hard at the 45-yard line. Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again. The spike will stop the clock. So they bring out the kicker to tie this game up. A make will most likely mean overtime, a miss, and well, that's it. The kick is away. He got it! The defense calls a timeout. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. So it looks like four quarters wasn't enough. We're heading to overtime. Back to the action here, and we get ready for overtime. Taken down in the backfield. And the halfback's got nowhere to go. Second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. On the ground, and he won't get back to the line.
The defense just met the blockers head-on and drove them back straight into the runner.
Taken down at about the 13. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 13-yard line. And he throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
And he's going to be sacked for a loss. So another third down here, and this time it's third and long. Is out to the tailback on the screen. Out of bounds around the 11-yard line. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
Kicks away, and it's through the uprights. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25. He fires. Great throw. Great catch. Great game. So this one goes final. A hard-fought, close game. 33-30. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.